Guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could get the Twitch application into your computer. If you have Windows 7, 8, 10, 11, or even 12, then this video is for you. First of all, let's open our browser and we will go and type twitch.tv/downloads. Next step, we want to locate Twitch downloads. I did a mistake in TV. So we want to put it in our browser and just hit enter. So www.twitch.tv/downloads. And here we have the apps which we can use. So you can choose which application would you like to run. So I will download desktop application. Accept cookies and download Twitch Studio. Below it, it says that it works with Windows 8.1 or newer, but sincerely, I have used it before with Windows 7 and I didn't have much issues, but I had to get rid of Windows 7 for security reasons as it has been not supported anymore by Windows. So we'll click download Twitch Studio. And once downloaded, we'll click on the execution file to run. The installation menu will start. Should be able to see it here. And here we'll select install. We'll click yes. And here the application should start installing. Please make sure that you are connected to the internet during the entire process. Otherwise, the download will fail and the installation also. So now it's asking, allow Twitch Studio agent to communicate on these networks. I will just allow private and public. Allow access. This was a Windows security message. And now you can either log in if you have already login ready, or you can just click sign up and you will be prompted to create an account. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.